When I was 14-year-old boy from a remote village called Hong Village in Arunachal Pradesh, I got a second rank highest in the state service with a sweet in my hand. I went to give this sweet to one of my elder from my community. Very mockingly he said, "You are from our student? Chalo, achcha hai, kuch babu ubu ban jayega." It really touched my heart. That was the start of my journey of life. Am I really useless being an art student? Hello friend, I am Robin Hibbu. I am IPS officers of UT cadre, now posted in Rashtrapati Bhavan in Delhi. It had a long struggle from my remote village where we had no privilege of electricity or light or even water. We had to walk almost 10 kilometers to reach our school. But that did not deter my dream to reach, to be somebody in life. I think that made a whole of a difference with certain self-determination from core of your heart. Almost virtually in a remote village, started my school in a Kasturba Gandhi Ashram, jahan pe ek hi teacher usme jo ek madam thi, wo class 1 se leke class 8 tak hum wahin par hai. Apna chappal aur joota class 9 mein maine pehna shuru kiya. Mere pitaji खेती करते थे, लकड़ी काटते थे, पैसे नहीं होते थे. हम तो सपना भी नहीं देखते थे दिल्ली में एक बार आके भी देखे या कहीं बाहर जाए. इस मुसीबत में कहीं ना कहीं मेरी माँ ने मुझे जोश भराया. बेटे, अगर हमेशा बोलता था कि दुनिया में अगर आप दिल में, अगर आपका दिल में जोश, उमंग, सपना और मेहनत है तो आपको कोई नहीं रोक सकता है. शुरू में विश्वास नहीं किया ये क्या होता है, लेकिन जब मैं अपना पढ़ाई में बिल्कुल जब मैं दिल लगाया, जब मुझे क्लास में फर्स्ट आने लगा, तब मुझे महसूस हुआ कि हाँ. तो मुझे टीचर भी मुझे गले लगाने लग गया, दोस्तों के बीच में भी मैं बड़ा पॉपुलर हो गया. फिर उसके बाद में सब गाँव वाले भी बोल रहे हैं, ये लड़का तो अच्छा पढ़ने में ठीक ठाक पढ़ते जा रहा है, आगे में कुछ करेंगे. वन ऑफ द वेरी वेरी इमोटिव real life struggle was when I was at JNU. At that time, we had to go out for our research work. And one of the places I had to go there every day for my research work was in Jawaharlal Nehru Memorial Library in New Delhi. So most of our students used to go there. And me too also, with help of 6:15, our JNU bus, we used to reach there. And I used to carry a 3 pieces of bread, 1 boiled egg, and red jam on my small plastic cover, hide it on my bag, and carry it with me along with that. During the break time, all other friends, most of them were lucky enough to be born with a better family. So they used to go out, have a pizza, this, that, during the break time. But I couldn't afford, so I used to stay back in the corner of that library and just silently eat my few pieces of bread with that one egg with a bottle of water. It became hot at that time because of weather was very hot during the summer. So one day, the librarian in charge for that memorial in the Jawaharlal Nehru Memorial in New Delhi, he saw me that eating a piece of bread in the last corner behind the table. He asked me, "Bete, what happened? You are not going out?" I was feeling sad. Others are eating pizza, this, that. Yeah, eating the 3 pieces of bread with that was become very cold. He was so, I would say, not impressed or whatever I may call it. He was so empathetic towards me. Bola ke bete, from today onward, no need to come here. I'll give all the books, whatever you want, so that you can study, save your time, study in your room at the JNU and do your what is called research work. I was really mobbed, and I can say that still, if you are a genuine hard worker, wherever you are, if you struggle, there are still good people who will help you. And those that Mr. Sharma, who when I after becoming an IPS, the first suite I run to his death memorial to give him the first suite after becoming IPS officers, to my very shocking news that he was no more yet. Passed away just 2 weeks back. When I came to Delhi in the train in Brahmaputra Mail in seat number 17 S5 bogie, in the train, I had a reserve ticket in second class, 17 number seat. Few of the very seven putter people, of course, from uniform service, they all came. Badur, tum yahan hai, tum udhar baitho. They just threw away my luggage near the bathroom. I fought back. I said, I have a reserve ticket. How I do this thing? They didn't listen. It was really most painful. Are they doing me because I look different? But somewhere or other, I thought I'll fight back. Good thought took over me, saying, no, don't fight back. You be somebody in life. Do not let this thing happen. I reach with that feeling of pain in my whole night near sitting nearby a bathroom. In Delhi, when I landed there, one pot belly policeman was asking, Bahadur, kahan jana hai? When I asked him, where from where, which bus I should take to reach to the Chanakya Puri of Arunachal Bhavan. He looked me from top to down and said, ki, kahan se aaye, udhar dekh lo. I mean, then I realized ki how your communication skills can make other people ease. Be like a bee. Makhi jo hote hai na, har phool mein ja karke apna wo honey draw karke apna ghar basa leta hai. Mera manna, aap log jo dekh rahe hai naujawano, first thing, self-discipline, anusasan. Jahan hum rehte the, itme below 6 degree tak temperature niche chale jate the. Saam ko ek glass pani rakhta to subah bilkul wo ice barf ban jate the. Phir bhi सुबह उठने के लिए अपना आपको थप्पड़ मार करके अपना को पानी पी करके डिसिप्लिन अपना आप बना. और आज अगर मैं कुछ राष्ट्रपति भवन तक अगर मैं पहुंच पाया, आईपीएस ऑफिसर बना है, तो कारण सेल्फ डिसिप्लिन. दैट इज द फर्स्ट रिक्विजिट. अगर आप में कुछ भी सपना देखे, अगर आप इसमें सेल्फ डिसिप्लिन नहीं है, तो आप आगे नहीं बढ़ पाएगा. जैसे गोरे को आप कुएं के पास ले जा सकता है, लेकिन गोरे तब तक पानी नहीं पिएगा जब तक वो उसका मन में प्यास की भावना ना आए. So I believe, young man and boys and girls, wherever you go, always remember the what John F. Kennedy has said. Ask yourself what you can do for your country. After all, who is country? It's you and me. We all can make a difference. So it's time for you to think over, time for you to go back, look into the glass and ask yourself after 3 years or 5 years, where I will be. You'll get the answer. Use your time properly. Be focused like an Arjun. I